weapons restrictions lifted. the chiral relay. Good job, Sam. Now access the terminal and bring the relay online. Once you cross the tar belt, the end will be in sight. We're this close to Emily, to America's second chance. Edgenut City awaits. The staff we're sending will start by building a safe house. Over time, they'll expand their operations and establish a new facility. In doing so, they'll carry on the legacy of the brave souls lost to the tar. All thanks to you, Sam. Now, let's figure out how to get you across this tar belt. The only way west is through that. To make matters worse, I don't believe your PCC is capable of building anything that will get you across. There must be a way. We can't give up, not with what's at stake. We'll see if we can't think of something here. But considering everything you've been through, I wouldn't be surprised if you've already got a few ideas of your own. Something.
say I would have ever thought of that. Well done, Sam. With you out there giving it your all, there's hope for us yet.
Hanks!
Keep your voice down. You don't want to scare the poor girl away, do you? She's in there. I can smell her. Of course, I wouldn't know for sure if it wasn't for you and your wonderful network. Bless your heart. And thank you kindly.
Bridges. Careful. Contents are fragile. Like the world and everything in it. Me, I'm no exception. I'm not the only one wearing masks either. There's your boss man. And that woman. And, oh, let's not forget little you.
Okay, it's okay.
I know it ain't easy wearing a mask all the time.
Now the mask can come off, right?
Hey, hey, hey. You remember this?
No, no, no. Poor, sweet Amelie. She's holed up in the beach nearby. Tell you what say we make it a race? Whoever wins gets to usher in the end of days. Nothing like the eve of extinction bring focus to the mind. Makes folks honest. There'll be no need for masks soon.
But I wonder, when you look death in her eye, will you blink?
Sam, even now, our way forward, our way to save Amelie is the same as always. Your first priority is to get the local distro center on the network. Until it's complete and everybody's connected, Higgs won't find it easy to get to Amelie. She should be safe. So take your time and do it right.